There's a bass right there. Coming in on all these little bait fish. Yeah, look at them all. Wow, look at them all over there. I don't know if the camera's picking it up or not. Man, it's like 100 of them. Well, let's see what happens. Pretty good cast. Yeah, I definitely gotta go back and get the boat. Cast from the boat towards shore. I'm gonna get hung up in all these weeds. Nope, it didn't. Huh, cool. It hit that like it wanted it. Yeah, it keeps diving. Yep, another pike. Wow. Yeah. Yep. Gonna need the pliers on that one. Sweet. Nice. Way to go, Ryan. You finally caught one on the Red Devil spoon. Nice. Nice. Yep, get the pliers and get that puppy out of there. Way to go. Another pike. I'm giving up. I guess I will need the pliers now. Thanks. Yeah. Nice. Bring it over here. All right. Oh, yep, got that hook in there. We'll have to get the pliers. No big deal. Oh, I had a hit. Here I go. Oh. Way to go. Didn't take long. Pike. Boy, this lure seems to be attracting the pike for some reason. Oh yeah, little guy. Come on. Okay. Yeah. Players. Thanks. It hit it pretty hard, like it wanted it. Oh, it's a pike again. Gosh, one after another with this lure and the pike. Yeah, the lines behind it. Yeah. Yep. Huh. Another small one. It's pulling. That is a little pull.
Yeah.
There we go.
Bessie,
you got it. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Looks like somebody got a hit on this one.
One hook.
Yeah, the ones I was catching this morning off the dock on this one, that's all it was doing was hitting it right on that last treble. It was nice. Yeah. Still got a lot of fight left in them after that. Wait.